there's been evolution, especially with the Bangladesh approach by Professor Yunus. And this turned out to work so well that the world at large is copying microfinance as a strategy to reduce poverty. But there are related issues to poverty, and that's why we're looking at the case of Lebialem. But when I look at the three papers, unfortunately, no one actually came up with giving a background of what Lebialem is. I expected that was the first thing that, because if you're talking about a place, for example, you wouldn't be thinking about microfinance in London, because if you look at the background of London, you think that, oh no, it's that's not the right place for people to. So I expected us to look at first the background of Lebialem and see whether it's workable, it's applicable. But that said, the paper from Osler dealt with a very good introduction. That's if you were approaching it from an academic point of view, you'd be thinking that, okay, she really did a good literature review. And she ended there. They were not really fast like trying to get. Interestingly enough, the paper from Anasta brought out a lot of close facts in the BLM and how microfinance can work in the BLM. I noted with a lot of applause the fact that she mentioned that women who work in group improve their sanitation as well as the way they prepare food. Because one of the things about food, about the way you eat, about the way you go about nutrition, is preparation, because you have to break down the cells of foods for better absorption. That's why we like a typical example like corn. If you can chew it like that, it doesn't have any harm. But why you boil it? You boil it because you want to get it softened so that it can better be absorbed. Then just briefly, then I saw the paper from the journalist. He virtually touched everything, but it was more of a report, a journalistic report, than an academic paper. Because I made a distinction, it's not really long. An academic paper is quite different from a journalistic report. Because what he was doing is, he highlights everything, but with academic paper, you hit on points and you try to reference them. So I think that, okay, we'll now look at the paper detailing and take it from there.
Yeah, I think that's correct.